How aggravating. I've got no memory left in my phone, so I keep deleting stuff. It just races and idle, goes up and down erratically. Let's hear it run now. Oh, figure. Now it's running perfectly, but before it was racing, and look at the oil leak. Racing up and down, and then it'll start racing all of a sudden, all on its own. Just goes crazy, like someone's hitting the throttle.